just finished my report on the famous Grub of Sunken City. Can you please take it to Professor Drake for me?
So, you are turning in Marla's report. Well, it is incomplete. If she wants credit, I'll need a Cyclops monocle. Ah, the Cyclops monocle. She mentioned grub, which is a myth. I, of all people, know it's a myth. She gets a C. This conversation is over.
What? He gave me a C? He thinks it's a... We must prove Professor Drake wrong. I hear it is dangerous, so you may want to bring some friends along. Meet me inside and we'll get...
Wizard a lesson they won't soon forget.
Wow! Take the Tome of Decay to the gate and the portal will open. After it opens, I'll run up ahead and meet you. Unfortunately, search the next tower to find something to open this gate. If not, we're going to have to leave Sunken City empty-handed.
Wizard! You will not have my scroll. Instead, you will have pain and despair. Prepare!
Det er sådan, hvor den hænger.
Ja, hvor den hænger, hvor den hænger.
Hvis jeg sådan har den hænder.
Det er frosen, det er den frosen, det her.
Found a Nox scroll. I'll bet that's what they used to seal the gate. Go and use the scroll on the gate, and I'll meet you up ahead on the other side. It's got to be Greb's castle just up ahead. We need to find a way into the castle. Go to the tower, explore around there, and see if you can find the key to the castle. Hopefully, no one will be home.
The living? We cannot allow you in here. Master Norton would have us banished into the void if we let you gain entry. La la la.
For the key to Grub's keep? What makes you think you are worthy to meet him? He's building an army of undead, and soon we will rule the world. You can't stop us. You are here for the key to Grub's keep. He's building an army of undead, and soon we will rule the world. You can't stop us.
Thank you.
Now that you have the key to the... Once you find proof of Grub's existence, meet me outside in front of the Death School.
Thank you. Yeah. This time, but mark my words, I will return. Return to build my army of undead.
You got proof of Grub's existence by defeating him? Well, now that we have proof, take Grub's medallion to Professor Drake to prove I was right.
What is this? Proof that Grub does exist? I can't believe it. Fine. Marla gets an A. Minus.
Wrong. I'm so much happier. Thank you so much for your help.